I'm Dominic Gullick, and together with Volvo Penta expert Hannah Ljungqvist, we're going to put the company's products through their paces in a series of performance challenges.
Oh, that was so close!
We will seek the answer to the question, what's in it for you as a boat owner? This is the Volvo Penta Boating Challenge. Volvo Penta claim that their glass cockpit system has revolutionized leisure boat controlling and monitoring. Now that's a bold statement, so I'd like to find out exactly how easy it really is. Hi Hannah, how are you?
Hi Dominic, I'm fine.
Good. What is it that's so special about the glass cockpit and what's in it for a boat owner?
For me, glass cockpit is all about user friendliness. It's an all-integrated system where you get on-screen access to any information that you need about your boat, either it's navigation information or engine data.
Okay, Hannah, I'd like you to plot a course. I want to go there via there.
Sure, no problem. With the auto-guidance feature, you can get the system to plot a route for you to wherever you want to go. And should you want to adjust the course during the way, it's easily done.
Okay, are you ready to go?
Absolutely.
Let's do it.
This is one of my absolute favorites. You can customize your layout. So when you, for example, want to activate your joystick driving, you just press the button and your chosen layout will automatically appear on the screens.
Okay, Hannah, you see that boat there? He's just leaving, and what I'd like you to do is take his place when he's gone. Can you dock this big boat using only the screens and the joystick?
Sure.
Show me your stuff.
Okay, you just activate docking mode. You got everything you need on the screens, and off you go.
Just like parking my car. Wow, you nailed it. Good job.